Show, homies.
How's it going, Kyle?
Pretty good, Holmes.
Heard you went down to Philly.
Oh, yeah, man. Philly was great. You want me to tell you the story about it?
Yeah.
Okay. Here it goes. I was telling Nathan about, in school, about the Philly trip. And I was like, first I asked him, you know how there's bad parts in every city?
Yeah.
He's like, yeah. And I was like, did you live in the bad part?
Of St. Louis?
Of St. Louis.
Yeah. Phone neighbors, drug dealers.
But Gun. He didn't really. He didn't really. But
yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Both of my neighbors were drug dealers. They were like, you want some of that drone, smoke that joint, take a with it.
Anyway. Like,
then I moved.
So, then he moved. But I was like, well. Well.
Philly, dude.
Oh, yeah. So, I was like, dude, there's two parts of bad Philly. I don't know the names, but I went in the good parts. Middle Philly, I call it, but it's not the real name. It's like something else my dad told me, but I call it Millie Philly. I mean, Middle Philly. Middle Philly, right? Right? And we went to South Philly. In South Philly, we had a Philly cheesesteak in Philly. It was great. Shit, man. And then we went to Middle Philly, and there used to be the sick street skateboarding spot. Wasn't made for skateboarding, but people skateboard because it had these marble edges, and you can grind on it, and it was great. And they ruined it for skateboarders. Government. Well, that's a story.
That was the greatest story ever told.
Yeah.
Wasn't it?
Next subject!
So, did you have any cool adventures in the halls?
Oh, hell yeah, dude. See, I was chilling. I was walking down the hallway, actually. Walking, and this girl was like, smoking hot Asian, was like, hey, how are you? Actually, I said, how are you? How are you?
Pretty good. You want to make out?
I'm like, yeah, baby. Then she's like, oh, I gotta go. I gotta run to the class. Oh, you're gonna be late. Let's make out tomorrow. And she might have been Asian, maybe not. You know.
You never saw her again, did you?
Never saw her again.
Dude. Oh, you guys are here. I think we're gonna have a little jam session today, but we're gonna be doing something a little lighter because
his heart is sinking down into hell.
Yeah.
Not really. Like it's that. Sinking down like an old woman's boobs because he's feeling sad today. So we're gonna do some calm, like high pitch, regular pitch, kick ass.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
The song's by. Since it's fail and it's called Calling All Cards. Calling all cards, I got another victim. Cause this love has become an affliction. What did you expect from me? What did you expect from me? So won't you scatter my ashes where they
scatter
won't be
ashes.
Found? Right, and you hate me for it now. But now that I'm going, try to forget me and just move on. Scatter my ashes where they won't be found. I am the word, and you hate me for it now. But now that I'm gone, scatter my ashes and just move on. Oh my dear, what have I gotten done now?
Things
are set to find me, took my last bow.
It kind of sucks. It kind of sucks.
What did you expect from me?
What did you expect from me? What did you expect from me?
Sings. something here.
Your mama's
I get my word, and you hate me for it now.
You hate me for it now.
That I'm gone, got my ashes. Just move on.
Just move on.
Thanks for coming out. Thanks for watching our jam. You guys are kick-ass audience. Peace out.